Little Timmy's no match for Epic April.
There ain't no catch up or helping mechanics when you're fighting Epic Gabriel.
Well, you know, respect to Gabriel, you know, he probably handshook both the kid and his dad while he was in bracket.
Yeah.
Very respectful kid. 3, 2, 1, go! All right now.
Now, I want to watch the set real badly, but I have to call someone back, so.
All right.
I will be back,
you're
chat.
Good. You're good. Here for a little bit. So what we have here is actually actually right now it's a battle between two PR players now because all this fresh new PR game was number 3 and not sure how he did a big house. I know he's usually upset with how he does regardless because he's always trying to get through really well and you know he does do well but like not by his standards. So, you see that kind of affects his fight right now, but the car is looking okay. He's spacing out balls pretty well. Ooh. I like that forward air from balls. He actually tried to hold it out. Reed have rolled out for the tech chase, but they were actually not tech at all. So, past hit of it, guys, get up right there. Gross. Yes. Smart with balls, didn't just get up, so it doesn't let Gabriel set up to sit on the side. Gabriel can definitely rack up a lot of percent eventually, because he can kill these people, he's stuck at life for too long. So it's pretty important for him to get off quickly, and that back air actually is taking that. I don't know if that was the best DI, Rob. I'm a bad boy, so I can live that way. Just really falls out the glass right there. And... okay, got a little scared there. But it might be a walk combo, but... that feels good, quite right. The way things are going right now, Balls could actually... I was gonna say that Balls actually could save the walk for the next stock. It's kind of crazy. That he's so far ahead right now. Decides to use it right away, probably the right call. But Gabriel firing back right away, reading the roll with his up smash. Pretty decent hitbox. Ooh, and the gyro actually kind of interrupting. Balls in a little set, a little strength there. Pretty well, and I've been a little absent from the tournaments recently, but I have heard about how he's been doing. Heard you got top 3 recently at SmackDown at a pretty stacked one too, from what I heard. Got a lot of hot wins, and I'll talk about Balls, but I'm gonna talk about Epic Gabriel right now and how he got that Nair. That's kind of gross. He got like a full hop there into like kind of like an auto cancel. Not an auto cancel. I don't know what it was. It's just like a full hop there into the platform to up air and killed him a lot earlier than Balls would have liked. Balls still in the. I was about to say the ball is still in Balls' core, and I didn't do that on purpose. But like, that wasn't intentional. All right, I'm getting distracted here. This might be dangerous for Balls though, because you know Gabriel is at kill percent, but it feels like he's struggling to get the kill right now. Welcome back. Balls kind of starting to get the kill now, and Balls is not gonna be happy with that because he was definitely up 3 stocks.
He was up 3-1.
3 stocks to 1, yeah. And he got reverse 3 stocked. You know, that's just kind of the way the cookie crumbles sometimes, you know. Sometimes victory is right there, and
clutching defeat from the jaws of victory.
He just can't. Yeah.
It happens to the best of us, though.
But you can't let your guard down and get the better player. Okay, not better players, but like good players.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. But because you never know what's gonna go your way, especially in this game where so many characters have so many wacky things, you know.
Especially both of these characters that where
these two are like the king of wacky.
The king of wacky and the king of early kills.
In terms of hitboxes and like kill and knockback, etc.
Speaking of which, Gabe nearly got a super early spike there.
Okay, that was a little hot there. But he did dare to fall up air standard Mario stuff. He actually reset the combo with the weak corridor to another nair up air. And actually netted him like around 60%. That was pretty cool. Reset the tech out there. Forward air tech phase.
Oh.
Actually,
he looks not happy.
He's not happy at all because he knows he should have won game one, and he knows that he should have let himself get a pineapple there. And if you're bald right now, you know, it's hard to come back from this because losing your stock like that is kind of a mental letdown.
Uh-huh.
It's kind of hard to keep playing your best thinking like, you know, I should have another stock right now.
Mm-hmm. Right now it should be, technically be 2-2, but...
It should be, but, you know.
It's not... You gotta see if Balls can,
You never know, though. Mario, the walk master, matchup comeback, and everything nice and spicy. I get a walk in two!
Speaking of spicy...
He actually goes for the half walk there, but it's not enough charge.
Okay.
Alright, back here actually trading jab lock?
Even percentage jab lock does make it scary. Gabriel missing the two frame on ledge. Balls really want to get his bread and butter combo started.
He eyed the wrong way. Yeah, that's just the way the cookie crumbles. Sometimes, yeah, that move is kind of tough to DI, especially the Rob good at mixing it up.
Like Gabriel.
Yeah, well, yeah, I would hope he's good at it. He's been doing it since Smash 4.